That was so sad.
Not the saddest moment in the game, though.
No. That was so sad. I like your Nils voice, though.
Well, he is now a dwarf, so... At last, Elowit's long-awaited reunion with his father, as well as their painful farewell. After escaping the Dread Isle, they return to the port city of Bidon. Elowit remains silent for the duration of their passage. He sits cradling his father's cold hands to warp him back to life. Chapter 20, New Resolve.
Union, are you feeling better?
Yes.
That's good. Long time no see, Nil. You've grown, haven't you?
Is it really you, Lindis? It seems like it's been so long.
Even though it's only been a year since I saw you last.
So much has happened since we left you and Caleb.
Yes, your voice changed.
Oh, God. Hey, care to talk about things the rest of us can follow? Who's he?
This is Hector. He's Marcus Astia's brother. Don't let his attitude fool you. He acts mean, but he's decent enough.
Acts mean seems pretty mean to me.
And you might remember this one. He's...
Yep, I remember. He's the man who helped Ninian. You're Elbert's son, aren't you? Your red hair, gentle eyes, and even voice. You're just like him. Where did you meet my father? At the Dragon's Gate. He set us free after we'd been captured. We escaped in a small boat, but I was thrown out in a storm. When I woke up, I was back on Valor. For a time, I hid in the ruins by myself. Then I sensed something really dangerous. When I raced to the Dragon's Gate, I saw everything.
No. We pulled Ninian from the boat. She'd lost her memory. I can't believe you brought her right back to her captors. What a horrible thing to do. I'm sorry.
Lady Lynn, you did nothing wrong. But Nils fell overboard. I didn't know what to do. I became lost within myself. If only I'd been stronger. All this could have been avoided. I'm truly sorry.
Ian's power is greater than mine, but it costs her physical and emotional strength. Nergal exploited that weakness.
Ninian! No!
Was he after you because you have the power to call dragons? I think it's because we can open the Dragon's Gate. Just calling them? Nergal can do that on his own. Are you serious? Yes, but it requires a tremendous amount of quintessence.
Quintessence?
That's what Nergal called it. The substance of the human spirit, power, energy. The essence of life itself. Nergal, he stole this quintessence. What happens to those whose quintessence is stolen? They die. Neither Ninian nor I have that power. Lynn knows we only have our special power. Anyway, Nergal needed to gather a large amount of quintessence, so he sent his henchman, Ephidel, to get close to Marcus Laus. He sought to plant the seeds of war in Darren's power-hungry heart. To what end? It seems the quintessence in each person varies in strength. A person of strong mind and body has hundreds of times more energy than the average person. It sounds like there aren't many people like that, though. It took too long for Nergal to find people with enough strength. Although it would take time, Nergal said the easiest way to get that much quintessence was by starting a war. So he planned to make up for quality with quantity, is that it? Black-hearted fiend, are all men nothing but pawns to him? Ephidel brought Elbert to the Dragon's Gate. He said he'd found the ideal source they had sought. Nergal's plan for war had been stopped, and yet he was happy. He'd taken so much energy from the knights traveling with Elbert, he was sure he'd get even better quintessence from Elbert.
No.
Oh, I'm sorry, Lord Elwood. It's alright.
Oh,
I found my
thing.
Father at the Dragon's Gate. I knew his knights were no longer alive. Elwood, Your father told us that he had a son. He said you were blessed with natural fighting ability, but he also told us you were compassionate and disdained fighting. He told us that his son would be a better ruler than he was. He told us that he would sooner sacrifice himself than see his homeland Lycia embroiled in the flames of war. That's when we lost all hope at the Dragon's Gate. Your father always spoke to us of happy things. Well, he mainly spoke of his cherished Shun and his dear wife. But Ninian and I, we loved him very much. His stories about his family, they saved us. Oh, Father. Really, Skype? Really? Right now? Do you have the screen?
No.
Yeah, just a sec. Okay, continuing.
Anywho, there's Elowood stat base.
Yeah, we're... You're up.
Heck, shut your face.
We should let him be alone for a while.
Sure. Come on, Nellian. No.
As you say.
Lord Elowood?
Ninian, I didn't see you. I'm sorry about before. I just... needed some time to think. Should you be up? You've had a rough time. Your coloring's not very good. You should rest. Look at you, all scratches and bruises. You need to be properly taken care of.
Why? Why was Lord Albert so... Lord Elowood, why are you both so kind to us? This is all my fault. These nightmares, all these terrible things.
Ninian, crying ill suits a girl of your beauty. I'm fine. Please don't cry.
I'm sorry. So sorry.
There's something you must hear. You're not responsible for what happened to my father. You suffered as much as he did. Please don't punish yourself further.
Lord Elwood, I...
Huh? What is it?
Oh.
Ninian?
Enemies. Enemies drawn near.
So what do we do now?
I wonder what happened to Nergal. Lord Elric gave him a grievous wound sheet when he stabbed him.
His wounds will not kill him. That's what Lord Elric said too. Do you know what he meant? Nergal uses quintessence on himself as well. His wounds heal quickly. His body does not age.
So, he's human?
If nothing else, he's... Ah! What is it? Call everyone! Enemies approach! Ugh, Elwood deserves a little more time to rest.
Well then, put a hand with ourselves, shall we?
Here you all are. Ah!
Elwood!
Listen, get ready for battle. I want to get this over with quickly to protect villagers. Meet the enemy commander and drive them out of here. Hey, little guy, go hide in the village. No way! I can help you out.
No, you really are a big help, but... shouldn't you be with Ninian now?
Alright. Let's go. Merlin has survived again.
Yeah, Merlin it.
Ninian, stop! Where are you going?
I'm going to help.
Oh no, you're not. You're still too weak.
But I merely wish to help Lord Elowood. Even just a little. I stole his father's life from him. I know this, so I'll never make up for it. Nils, please.
I understand. Give me your hands.
No?
I'll give you some of my power. You'll just get in the way if you go out like this.
No, I'm sorry.
That should do it. Help them for me, too.
Thank you. Lord Ellawood.
Ninian, you shouldn't be here.
Please allow me to help.
Help? I've no intention of making you fight.
I'm no mere dancer. My dances, they'll help you. Dancey, dancey, dance, dance.
This is... I'm wrapped in some sort of energy.
I use Ninny's grace and dance for you, Lord Ellawood. It'll only last a short while. But while it does, you're protected. Please, allow me to remain at your side.
Ninian, of course, if it will make you feel better. Let's rejoin the battle. Don't leave my side.
Okay. Morgan, please tell me what you want me to do. I cannot fight, but I can aid with my dance. I ask for your understanding and assistance.
Okay, so the only new person here is Ninian, who's not really new, because she has all the same stats and experience as Nils did. That's why they did the transfer thing. The only difference between Ninian and Nils is I think, like, one of... is her growth rates are slightly different, but not enough to make a difference, and she dances instead of sings, or plays a flute. And she also has access to rings, which Nils will get later, because spoilers, you eventually transfer back to Nils. And Ninny's grace increases defense for a turn. You get one that increases attack, one that increases luck, and I can't remember if there's three or four rings, but we'll find out as we go. This chapter is really quite easy until you reach about this point here. Anyway, we got lots of shops, we got lots of houses to visit. Let's get cracking on this one.
Stab. Lightning strike! No damage. Stab.
And of course, Ninian, like Nils, she doesn't really do any damage, and she can't take a hit too well, except for a magic hit. But she dodges pretty well, and that's her point. When she dances, she allows Ellawood to move again. When Ellawood can move again, he can do this.
Stab. Shine.
Shine, of course, being stronger light magic, but it doesn't matter because his defenses are raised and they won't hurt him anyway. I don't know if there's anyone on that thing, but we will find out. I have to recheck the vendor here. We got all our magic things here, but we don't really need any magic right now. No archer on there. I can't remember if there's people up there or not. Yeah, we can use torch. Anyway, basic iron weapons in this shop.
Did you bring Rebecca with you?
I did not bring Rebecca with me.
Okay. I just wanna make sure because she's a hat her bow broke.
Oh, she's got lots of bows. We'll put a torch up there. And now we can see what's up there. There's this guy. Who... I don't know why he's up there, but he is. Hector, you visit this house.
Why all the noise? In the middle of the night! What? A fight? Are you going to do something? Really? Then here, take this. It should aid you. It's a restore staff. I'll wake you from sleep and cure poison.
Please tell me you knew how to pronounce restore.
What'd I say?
Restore.
I meant restore. Basically, the cure was wrong and put you back to normal. Now I'm tired. Why can't you people fight a decent hour? And hey, maybe it's just my accent. Ever think of that? Rude.
Anyway, that was the restore staff that I could have used last chapter. I know there's a guy back here somewhere. Find him, Dart. It's not like his defenses are raised. He is pretty good, though. I mean, he's taking no damage from a steel lance.
Good job, Matthew.
Oh, Dart. Well, if you're to visit this one.
Ghibli Baiton's under attack. If only Fargus were here. See, I got something here for you. Here, you can use to buy it some time. Set this light rune and it'll block the enemy's advance. Only thing is, it'll stop allies too. So watch your step.
This is the thing that I had Legault with last time that I just used because it was in the way. Dart. Deal with this. Matthew, deal with this.
Miss.
The armory a little bit. I don't even need a lot. I've got another iron bow. Just that iron lance will do for now. I'm interested to know what's in these other shops, though. Ooh, he drops a shine. Just being stronger light magic. That Lucius can use, who I didn't bring in this map, but he can use it.
Yeah, oh, so close.
Got a torch.
Yay. Dance, 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 dance.
Let's light the place up, Urk. What do we got to deal with over here? Nothing? I like that. Okay, so, Dart took a hit, and you can't reach him with your physics staff, so it doesn't matter. But yeah, physic lets you do healing from a distance. It heals as much as a standard heal staff, but it just works from a distance. Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Hello, Wyvern Knight.
I was not expecting you.
Oh, he's gone now. A pretty nice level from Mark.
Yeah, it was. You could use some more skill here, though. I would like that. Get away! Gotta shine.
Yeah.